as a tennis player, you are a performer. You owe the people. You owe the kids that watch. You owe the people that buy tickets for a lot of money. even less than a zero, because they treated me bad. Like, they treated me like I was a cheater, like I was, like, trying, you know, sneaky ways to win this match or something. They treated me like I was a bad person. But
sorrows, prayers.